He's a rabbit.
Oh, yeah, can a rat do this? You call me little!
Go on, say little. I dare you.
You're little.
What are you doing?
That you'll stay short forever.
You mean like you, you sawdust head? What was that? You little half-pint midget? Shut down, mini wig! My pro-P-Raviant baby! I'm atomic shrimp!
What? You mean it's the little guy there?
Most little! Come here, get onto my face! I dare
ya! I'm sure Lito would bless you and make you grow taller!
What's that supposed to mean?
You've gone and grown smaller.
Granny, you've got it wrong. You're supposed to say how big you've grown lately, Ed.
But why would I say something so clearly untrue?
I'm still taller than you, you mini hag!
Lucky I've got a small body.
Oh no! I just got myself a tiny little bitch-squeak!
What a cute little monkey.
Do you call him little?
Don't call me Pipsqueak again. Then what would you prefer?
A Pipsqueak?
Shorter than me. You can't judge a man for something he can't help!
That might actually explain why I'm so short.
Short. He admitted it. He's starting to face reality.
Damn it, I told you before! Don't call me short!
I don't want to fight you,
Pipsqueak!
Now! What are you talking about?
Five times! You called me Pipsqueak twice! You forgot you already!
Impressive. You've got a short memory there.
You little runt!
Are you coming, little runt, you jack?
Okay, it's really you.
You human micro! What you call me, micro girl?
Hello, little red runt.